We like to do at this time a song that my brother wrote. This is original song my brother wrote 5 years ago. My brother wrote this song in a fit of creative passion and genius. My brother wrote this song. And we only performed it, my brother and myself, only 3 times. We performed this song 3 times, and it was immediately stolen from us by this other commercial crass. Was stolen from us by this other commercial crass group that stole the song. They never acknowledged.
No, Tommy, don't
they
go
just
into
stole
that.
The song
no.
from my younger
Tom,
brother.
Don't go into that. It's just embarrassing to say.
They're adults. They're entitled to know. They stole this song from
along
my brother,
with my luggage.
Along with his luggage.
Right.
And they put it on one of the major record companies. They never once and it sold over 3 million records. My brother's song that he wrote, and they never acknowledged it. As a result, it sold over 3 million records, and as a result. Pay attention. As a result, every time we perform my own brother's song that he wrote in his creative effort and genius responsible, every time we perform this his own song, we've been ridiculed.
And persecuted.
We've been ridiculed and persecuted every time we perform this song. That people will come up and say, I heard your show and you stole that song from that other commercial crass group. You just stole that song. So we're going to ridicule you, prosecute you, persecute you. So I'd like to take this time to set the record straight, as my brother's depraved of the one.
You're right the first time.
He was depraved of this opportunity of having for posterity to understand and enjoy. I'd like to publicly dedicate the performance of the song to my younger brother for his creative effort and genius in writing the song.
You don't have to
do
that.
I'm going to, Dickie. I'd like to publicly dedicate to you, Dickie Smothers, the creative effort and genius responsible for this song. I'd like to publicly dedicate to you at this time.
Thanks.
Swell.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome. We'd like to perform it for you now, and I'm sure you've all heard the song many times before, but we'd like to do it for you in the original first time, the first time way
no,
in the
you mean,
original.
You mean the
first
virgin
time.
Edition.
What?
I said, you mean the Virgin Edition. We'll sing it in the Virgin Edition.
I don't know what that means.
Come on.
Edition, I don't know what it means.
Edition?
We like to do it to original Virgin.
No, just sing it. Sing it.
Ready?
I'm ready.
I knew it'd be ridiculed.
Throughout history, there's been the story of the internal triangle.
This fraternal,
eternal triangle. This particular internal triangle concerned a condemned man named Tom Crudely, a man named Jason, and another man named Sally Jean Johnson.
Hey, now cut that out.
Oh, hang down your head, Tom Crudely.
Poor boy.
Hang down your head and fly. Ha ha ha. Hang down your head, Tom Crudely. Boy, you're hung. I met her on a mountain.
Poor boy.
Oh, there I took her several times. I met her on a mountain. Stabbed her with my knife. Hang your head down. Hang your head down. Hang down your head, Tom Crudely.